deck. Avast there, first mate. Anchors away. Let's heave ho and hoist the mainsail. Open it. And straight on till morning. attack us or something? Isn't the bow supposed to shoot it again? Sinking, we're doomed! It's Davy Maybe we can get out that way. Oh, I bet there's nothing actually broken. I bet it's just something you forgot to turn on. Vickers, Daddy bought it. I bet there's just like one thing he forgot to do, and that's why the whole ride isn't working. It's probably in the control room, or the engine room, or something like that. Come on, it's dark out there. How are you gonna climb on shadows if it's dark? Hey, this is that maintenance room I was talking about. Why didn't Daddy do it? I bet he didn't even read the instructions. I think we can restart the whole ride. I knew it. I knew it was something simple. I think all we need to do is pull these levers at the same time. Are you ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! I think we fixed it! I think we fixed the whole thing! Vincenzo came back!
Hey, what do you think, Vincenzo? Did you ever consider trying out for the trapeze?
They're good at what they do, Mr. Fenris. I'll give you that.
I got my balloon back, I got a princess for my puppet theater, and my pirate ship is sailing the bounding main.
So you're a man of your word.
Go ahead, count it. It's all there. Need a hand with your stuff?
My apparatuses are very delicate, and I don't like anyone in my workshop. Provide the audience, Mr. Fenris, and I will provide amazement. Mr. Fenris, why are you organizing this circus? I know who your investors are.
I promised my wife and daughter I'd clean up my act.
But if I don't pull in the crowds for you, those boys are gonna put you in the river.
Without Cat and Didi, I wouldn't care much if they did.
Ah.
So those crowds better come.
I didn't talk to him! I didn't talk to Vincenzo!